In the United States and all over the world, the musicians that make up our great symphony orchestras are suffering. Since the beginning of the pandemic, the vast majority of these artists have found themselves without a means of financial support for the first time in their careers, and many have had to leave the music business behind just to make ends meet. Here in Nashville, the Nashville Symphony Orchestra has evolved from a small regional orchestra to the world-class symphony that it is today. This 83-member ensemble includes some of the finest classical musicians in the world and plays over 150 concerts a year to sold-out audiences. In a city known for country music, the Nashville Symphony is a shining light of cultural and musical diversity, truly the jewel in our crown. All Nashville Symphony musicians were furloughed without pay in July of last year, and it's been a tough road for them. In early January, they began receiving a stipend from the symphony, but for many of them, it's barely enough to cover expenses. Already stretched thin after 6 months of no income, any unexpected expenses could mean a breaking point. A fund has been created to benefit these men and women. Money from this fund will be distributed directly to those who are in the greatest need. The Nashville Symphony is doing everything they can to eventually put these musicians back to work, but they need our help to survive until live concerts can return. Please consider giving anything you can to help these artists and support the music that only they can make. Support the musicians and support the music. As Plato said, music gives a soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and life to everything.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies.